It is the ship's tall spars, stripped and shorn of their white glory, that incline themselves before the anger of the clouded heaven. ship's tall spars, stripped and shorn of